And talking about temperament, what about Ajuntha Mendes? He's been brought into the side, debut in this match, and what a contribution for him.
You mean Dharmika Prasad, yeah.
Sorry, let me do that again.
Often I wonder.
And of course he's out. I'm not quite sure why. Definitely hit his shoulder. Oh, did it touch the bat on the way through?
Sorrow weighs my shoulders down and trouble.
It's 90 meters down to the end of the boundary. There's another 10 meters. Which then takes us up to the level of the roof down there, and it's 35 metres up to the top. So he smashed it down there, and it landed right on top of the roof. Now, those of you who've been to school know all about Pythagoras' theory, not too hard to work it out. In a right-angle triangle, the square on the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares on the other two sides. Very simple. 100, 35, and away we go with the answer. 106. There we are.
My heart around me lies.
This guy, not bad. Oh, bad delivery. The slip field is in just a little bit as the match goes on. You really need them to come up just a little bit. Now, we don't want him to go there, that's for sure. That would not help at all.
That's a very interesting position there, Greggy.
We'll get him back. Yes, the hard part is to get the slip fieldsman to come up just a little bit. Oh, don't go that way. It's just not quite enough.
Just pick it up there. Yeah.
Right, well, this shouldn't be too hard. We'll just get him forward just a little bit. Just forward there. And we get this fella. Oops, no, stay there. Don't go back.
What's that guy doing now behind the other fella?
Have another go, Greggy. You can't give up yet.
Well, hang on. He's hiding. He's hiding by the other bloke. We'll get this bloke coming here. There we go. We got him back where he was. Now we'll just bring him forward. He just has to come forward a little bit, about there. That's better, good boy.
What about the other two?